Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Not enough cash. Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
You Morirás vivir.
Cógelo, cógelo, cógelo,
morirás vivir.
Cógelo, cógelo, cógelo,
morirás vivir.
¡Listo! ¡Mátalo!
Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger. Not enough cash, stranger. Come back any time. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger?
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. They must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan. Great. Just my luck.
Mátalo.
Cerebro.
I was starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Me llamo Ramon Salazar, the eighth castellan of this magnificent architecture. I have been honored with the prodigious power from the great Lord Saddler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My, we've got a feisty one. If you care for your own well-being, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage. Or, Mr. Scott, you can give us the girl because you're not worth a penny, I'm afraid. You can die.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never!
Got that right. We'll find a cure. Follow me.
Oh, well, 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 isn't it, if it isn't Belle's Booty Slayer. Hey, mister. Yeah, you. With the claw. Don't mess with me, or else I'll shoot you in the testicles this time. And remember, like I said, they'll maybe shoot you in the testicles. Oh my god, Ashley, get off my butt! Don't make me pop your brains out. Always get too close to me, like... great. Do you guys want to die? Like, can you... Hey, pretend this is a camera. Say cheese! Say cheese! Cheese! Ooh, crotch shots. Mother fudge! Another. You parasites disgust me.
Be fine.
Pop, pop. Puppity, 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 puppity. Madhouse! Shadow kick! Butt shot, butt shot, butt shot! Oh, Sadler. Help me, Sadler. Oh my god, Ashley, if you don't get off my butt, I swear to god, we'll blow your blonde hair brains off! But she's... But in the Nintendo Wii version, she never gets this close to you. In the PS4 version, in the PS4, look, she's always on your butt. Like, you can see, she always close. She's like wanting to breathe on you. What you want, huh? What you want, a piece of candy? Oh, don't look at me like you're innocent. I know you're suspicious. You're just trying to take money out of my pocket, don't you? Don't you, Ashley? Don't you? Maybe I should let you have my money instead. Oh, jeez, I popped his head off. Ah! How do you dodge that? Oh my god. You're a wizard. Alright, that's it for the cage. That's it for me. I'm dead. Well, I got a better idea. Ashley, run faster! Oh, this blonde beehive! Learn how to run! Come on! Stop playing around with the zombies, Ashley. We have no time. I should have blown your brains off for a long time ago. Wait a minute. Boop, 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 boop. Give me that. Money! Oh yeah. Come on, Ashley. To the downstairs! Help me before I die! Why won't you help me? Door kick!
Wait, follow me.
If only if I have a Chicago typewriter. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ha ha!
Follow
me. Aha! I'm waiting for him to I'm gonna stay over here. You guys want something? Oh, they slow as heck. How are they so slow? And they're like running or walking so fast. Is this Turtle 2.0? Hey, look at this. They're so slow looking.
But there's the time for you to get groovy with it.
First of all, I don't like Ashley. Second of all, she needs to get off my butt, or else I'll shoot her in her freaking head. And thirdly, oh my god, Ashley, you're breathing on my neck again. Stop it! You're making me uncomfortable! You're making my heart break! Ah!
No, you're not gonna eat my head off. You're not gonna eat my head off. No, thank you, no. No way, no palooza, no, nada, 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 no, 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 wow, wow, wow. Get down!
Burn, baby, burn!
Baby, burn.
Ah! I'm running because I hate their laugh. That's it. I'm done. I'm finished. Prepare to die. Motherfucker! I thought it was gonna be over with! If you want Ashley, yeah, get through me first! Motherfuckers! Run, Ashley, run! Come on, Ashley, stop playing! Oh my god! Ashley, what are you doing? What are you standing there for? What are you doing? You can operate Ashley so she can run behind me while I'm trying to shoot this perk. Ugh. God, take me now. I can't take Ashley no more. Maddox, you take her, because I don't feel like... feel like saving that blondie beehive. You say yes. I'm gonna get you killed anyways. For not saving me. I'm my own importance. She's gonna need a gun. Motherfucker! We're surrounded, Ashley. What are we gonna?
Man, we're surrounded. What are we gonna do?
Oh, I got something to do. Sacrifice.
What?
Wait.
Sacrifice! I'm kidding.
I gotta stop making fun of zombies because I'm being rude to them. That's why they're trying to kill me. They think I'm racist. I get it. I'm playing a white character, but come on, dude.
They're pale.
they're pale. What do you mean?
I'm starting to think that the people with the black clothing are the actual KKKs. It's just that they're wearing black instead. Come on! Open the door! Open the door! Come on! I'm ready! Open the goddamn door! Now!
Oh, I got something for y'all. Yeah, I got something for y'all. Blood!
That was a good timing too, when I said that. Come. Y'all gonna get all the bullets! Y'all get all the bullets, so you about to get the bullets!
I got nowhere to go, guys.
Sacrifice!
Cuello.
Back up! I will blow you to smithereens! Okay.
Running this way!
Oh my god! How are they doing that? I thought they were slower than the Wii U thing.
Oh yeah, that's right. I'm gonna have a Chicago typewriter.
Oh, I don't have time to slice that up. What do you got, lady parts? No! Where do you come from? I understand. What? Hey, I know y'all love girls. I know y'all not gay. I understand that. This is... mother sucker. How did you not die? You know, I'd rather just get my life sucking. Uh-huh, I understand. Mm-hmm. Give it a minute. Give me a minute. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, I got something for y'all. You think?
I'm pissed because what just happened, and I'm pissed because these zombies are so annoying. Yeah, I'm pissed. Yeah, I don't even know what to do! There's like more than one zombies!
Watch out for me!
Oh, this is the hard part. Mother sucker. Okay, one and two. Is you dancing, my boy?
Help!
I told you they're not gay. And they all single too. I can.
No.
If I only knew she would run this way. Stupid blondes. Magnet. Hey, at least, hey, what if she runs, what if she's at the school shootout, and she accidentally runs towards the bad guy, and the bad guy shot her, and who fault would that be? Ooh, I'm dead, I'm asleep. I feel asleep. I'm asleep. Because what you just said. Morpheus. Hello, my name is Morpheus. Oh, shucks.
No!
I wish you would high-pitched scream and I will laugh. You know what? I got something for them. Ashley, I'm sorry, but I'm... Science fact! Science fiction. I get it. Psych! Ashley, you owe me money. You owe me $1 for saving your behind. This is why Ashley needs a gun. Oh yeah. When I see a bunch of them. Oh no.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
Leon,
Leon! I'm not God, I'm demigod. Semi-god. Semi! Shut up! Shut your mouth! I'ma break your skull! I'm done. Like an apple? Really, Marianne? That's all you could come up with. You need better lyrics. Mariah, you need to work on your song lyrics or your. Not what I had in mind, but fine. Come on, Ashley. We should leave. How do you get down there? Alright, Ashley, let's leave. Because these people are so angry I just had to miss the studio girl from them. Where's your talent? Where's your talent, you ugly piece of... Let's go.
Thank you.
What are you buying?
Not enough cash, stranger.
What are you buying?
Come back any time.
Bruh, you flinched.
Welcome.
Motherfucker. I'm so stupid.
Ha ha ha!
I'm stuck. I quit. What'd you expect? See a blonde.
Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off. Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line. We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Where's Ashley?
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh yes, I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. That should keep me company, because boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter.
Bro, did Leon just move on that walkie-talkie thing? Bro, I never seen him move in a game on a walkie-talkie. Going on here. Brian, remember that insect? Because of that music? So wrong.
Oh,
where they? Yo. I could have sworn I see two. Oh yeah, I killed one of them. Genius cage. Yay me. I'm a genius. I shot one and I thought he was gonna get up. Ah! Come out over here. It's gonna take a lot to kill me. It's gonna take a lot. Haha, you thought. Come on. Is there more? Where are these things? You insects are disgusting! No enchantment needed. Wait. Hey. Don't you forget about me. I knew it. You bugs make me sick. Ow! Like I said, it's gonna take a lot to kill me. Suckers. What the? Hey, what did you? Hey, what the? Where the heck did you both come from? Insect? Check. Samurai gun bullets. Oh, jeez. Come on, man. Boom, 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 bang. Boom, 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 bang. Wish I didn't get killed. not going back down. Oh no, they're doing a Satan witch rule. Oh hey viewers. I'm gonna go. Like I failed. Never. Cage never fails. Never. Give me the goddamn thing. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. And give me that. Give me the stupid energy. Satan ritual confirm. I'm going to take a screenshot of that one. And the Satan's goat. Classify. I'm gonna go shout out to the FBI's. Why do they make it so simple? Why do they have to make things so simple? Like, why do they have to make things so simple? Oh, hello to viewers. Care to comment on my stream, guys? Be free to. Ooh, what's this door? Gun dealer.
Got some rare.
Yeah, shut your trap. I want to sell some stuff so I can get more moolah.
Ah. Thank you.
Hey.
Is that all, stranger?
Hey, hold on.
Is that all? Thank you.
Ooh, like that.
Is that all, stranger? What are you selling?
I'm sorry. I'm just too nervous to sell.
Is that all, stranger?
Wait.
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime. What are you buying? Is that not enough cash? Strip.
Can't call after the stream. Are you gonna join the PlayStation 4 Maddox? Fazbear? Or Fazbear? Ah! Don't shoot me. Your aims are terrible! Go back to aim school! Go home! Get out! The cancer! Whoa! What? Ain't no dang sense. Yeah, it hurts your back, huh? At least you can see my appendages. Ah. Yeah, both. All you zombies are having terrible shootouts. I'm in, send me an invite. Okay, give me a second. Ha 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 ha! Wait, are y'all sneaking up on me? Oh, heck no! Where do you think you're going, you goat? You're coming with me, dead or alive. He'll freaking use the minigun. Fire! I'm trying to aim and he run off. He'll come over here. He will come over here, watch. I know, watch this. If he runs over here. I know this guy. I know the goat man. Ready, aim. Come on, do something! Oh yeah, right, you can't open this goddamn door. Oh my, I'm so annoyed! That's it. It's shotgun raging time. Ah! If only if he stops running like a little beehive. I can see his little beanie head. Ready? Aim. Hey! 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 Get the goat! Get the goat! Where did he go? Oh. Get that goat! Come back here! No! You're gonna blow me up! You're not even in the game! Oh, it's real! He's killing everybody, period! Ah! Hey, go, man. I'm gonna need you to chill, man. I was just playing with you, man.
Yeah, man.
Psych! You thought I was playing with you? You could have killed me, man. Jeez. Zombies these days get on my nerves. Dang, you put a hole up in this biz, bro. I could have got out from right here, but nah. My instincts just saved my life. My cage instincts. It's like spidey senses. What happened? You lost your virginity. Oh, you're saying that because you lost yours to Belle, even though she's 20? Oh! Yeah, I didn't think so, pal. Oh, get roasted. Chaya! Pump! Mm-hmm. I know the math to this. To deals. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Is this right? No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Thank you. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. I had to do six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. No, that's eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. No. One, two, three, four, five, six. No. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, I'm so close. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The sacrifice of six lives shall make way the truth path. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bam! I got it. I had to put out six.
What a pleasant surprise.
What up, midget?
But I'm afraid it's Ashley we need. Not you, Mr. Kennedy.
If you don't need me, then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy? It might come as a surprise, but I'm only 20 years old.
So you're just like all the others? A puppet of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as
he's 20 years old.
Ganados. The parasites, las plagas, are slaves to my will. I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't give a damn. Rain or shine, you're going down.
Oh no, hey, all you Grim Reapers can chill out, I'm not gonna die yet. Don't you touch me, cause if you touch me, I'll die. If I die, all you guys gonna pay. Hey, all you freaking opposite KKKs. Ah! Hispanics, what you talking about? Oh wait, Maddox Hispanic. But these are the evil kind. They're Span. They live in Spain. Ah, two bald people. Two Mr. Cleans. took too long to fire. Shouldn't take a shot. Bullets are flying. Or bullets and arrows are flying. Man, my stuff needs to be organized. Come back here! It's Latin, not Spain, bro. I'm talking about the zombies! They're not Latin! And P.S. they are from Spain. They are from Spain since I look at the freaking bio. I look at their zombie bios and all of them are freaking Spain. Ah! Woo! That'll kill the cancers. Ah, don't shoot. Bro, you freaking suck. Come here. Come here. Yeah, I got you now. Yeah, I got you now. Stop running so much. So that's why you're running. Okay. No, it's not your fault. You just said you didn't know. Ooh, big vase. Ooh, what does this button do? I can't push the button. Maybe some other day. Ooh. Ooh, what's this button do? Excuse me? You guys suck at shooting rocket launchers. Come out! Right? Y'all don't wanna mess with me. I'm not who you think I am. So don't even trip. Oh, you rocket launcher people make me sick. Who was this button do? Hey, what's going on? Oh! I could have died! What is going on with you? Headshots. Give me this. It's the goat. I captured the goat.
I mean, you captured him or killed him earlier.
Mostly I killed him. Wow, I like this view. Oh, jeez. I know what this is. This is a black thing, isn't it? I'm kidding. I'm stupid for saying that. I said some. Wait a minute. This is a black thing, isn't it? trademark Will Smith, Fresh Prince of Bel Air, YTP. This is a black thing, isn't it? That was funny.
Mr. Kennedy.
Still alive, I see.
So, do you like my garden?
I see you've managed to work in a little of your twisted taste here, too.
Sagacious as I am, even I get lost here sometimes. Even if it takes your whole life, you'll never get out. Do you know that no one dies without a cause?
Yeah, shut up, 20-year-old doof. Invite send out and you're welcome. Oh, you zombies are making me sick. Let me cut this. Let me try this. Can't touch this. Boom, boom, boom.
Mama.
Burn hell! I made a mistake. I should never kill a dog. Hey, nice puppy! All these dogs want to kill me! This is so gross.
Oh my god!
Nice puppy! Whoa, puppy! Overwhelmed! I'm sorry! Yeah, I'm gonna be screwed! Like I said, I'm screwed! One of my flesh fell off. Haha, you dogs ain't got no testicles. Oh, you sick motherfucker. Come on. Come on. Come out. No. You dogs are indestructible. Oh, what did you... Stupid dogs. Yeah, you dogs make me sick now. Ugh, you dogs make me sick. Dogs. Parasites. What's up? dogs. I only that's the dog I killed because he was the one that peed all over my bed sheet. Since I was a child. Wow. Fuck out. Oh, what? Nah, I'm good. Oh, wait. Huh?
Put your hands where I can see them.
Why,
sorry,
Ada?
But following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
Girl, you lost mine. Yeet! Wait a minute.
What's up? Try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Try me, mate.
Leon. Long time no see.
Ada. So it is true.
True? About what?
You working with Wesker.
Kazan.
You've been doing your homework?
Why, Ada?
What's it to you?
Why are you here? Why'd you show up like this?
Like Melina bit yours? Oh!
See you around.
Ada!
Ada Wong. It's so mysterious. I don't even know who she is or what she is. I don't know what century is she from. Chapter 2. Cage's Curiosity. Chapter 3. Maddox and Bell make love on the bed before even realizing that Bell is 20 years old. Well, and this is Maddox. Oh, Belle, I have a great time with you. Woo-wee! And Belle said this, Maddox, I got something to confess. Well, you want to marry me? No, something else. I'm 20. Wait, what? And she'd be like, what do you mean? Why are you not shocked? She's like, yeah, how come you're surprised? Don't you realize that I was born in 1999?
Thank you.
When my little brother hears this, he chokes.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Bung, 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 bung. Is that all? Thank you.
Come back a little, tall.
Is that all? Thank you. Come back any time.
To die.
Bow, ka ding, 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 ding. To the kitchen!
Don't throw away. Eat it. Chew it.
Ah, my eye!
That's it.
Let me get my gun. What? I thought you were dead! Where is he? Die! Come on!
Leap!
Oh! 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 God!
Oh, crap.
I got arrows on my shoulder.
Arrows my ass, and more like a turn stuck in your DM. First off, why the fuck did you say that in front of you two?
Why
did you say that in front of you two? Do you realize they're gonna fucking find out about this and
then
arrest you?
What if you happen?
They don't believe me anyways. They actually don't believe what I'm saying. They all, cause since I joke a lot, they gonna think I'm joking. So don't worry about it.
He talked about me and Bill, and I thought one of us was gonna get arrested for it.
Oh, I'm so sorry that I pissed you off. Ah! Hey, take my boys. This boy. Ah! He was waiting. This boy is like Ray Charles. He can only sense the piano! Life ain't fair! Ha ha ha! Blah.
What's wrong?
Come on, man. What? That would be friendly fire. I think that's why. Oh yeah, that's right, you can't see because I use a flash grenade. I'm so stupid. How stupid of me. Ah! Get out. How did he see me? He got out the cage and... This game does not make sense. He probably semi-blind. Ray Charles pretending. Alright, before I go in... Oh, I didn't piss him off. I kicked the zombie so hard that he flew.
Oh, boy.
Boing, boing, boing. Oh,
fucking shit.
Ah! Ha, you stupid claw man. And you stay there. Yeah. Come on. Where'd he go? Ugly piece of crap. Gina, that's my catchphrase. You're not allowed to say it. Gina, shut your mouth! I'ma put you to sleep! You shut your mouth, you big fat boy! I'm not going to school! I am not going to school! Tomorrow I'm gonna be free. Thank God I'm...
Wait, we're not going to school tomorrow?
Tomorrow's my last day. God, finally.
Finally.
Nah, because of the freaking bus driver, get on my goddamn nerves.
Yeah, I know. Why does he even think that? What's up?
I don't know. Probably there's three of us guys and one girl.
She thought that, but I know she was black, but she thought she was being racist, so that it would be offensive.
She was doing that because we're boys. That's why.
Yeah, boys. More like teenagers. What? Stupid. That person is being stupid. It doesn't know shit that much about that.
They don't even know much about me. They gonna say some, somebody was taking a picture of her and stuff, going ha ha hee hee. Man, you should go ha ha hee hee somewhere else with your pink hair, old Majin Buu looking head. Look, got all that dyed pink hair. Look like you're gonna kill Kirby up in there.
That's some bunch of
No, it's not only that. Hold on, listen to this. Like, she said that it happens for a few months, saying that we be like taking pictures of her when she was walking out of the school bus, and we would start pointing at her and start laughing at her. They said we were taking pictures of her inappropriately.
Why was she trying to frame me? What's up? Why?
They're trying to piss me off. That's what it is.
Why she framed you even though you didn't do nothing?
Actually, none of us did. None of us took a picture of her, and none of us.
Why would she even frame you guys?
I don't know, and she went to freaking tell the whole school about it.
And she said she was gonna threaten to call
the police on us.
Just go back there and just go back in the bus. Real, man. If I ain't real.
I didn't tell her. I didn't. And they say I'm not allowed to talk to her. And I say I don't care anyways. Besides, tomorrow's gonna be the last day, so I won't have to see you ugly faces no more. So, ha ha! That's what I said to him. And they thought I don't have the guts to say anything to him. And guess what? I just did! What are they gonna do to him? What they gonna do? Huh? What they gonna do? Oh yeah, zero. That means nothing. So they better shut up and mind their own business.
Oh yeah, since all this stuff happens, I'm going to high school. I'm sort of scared.
Wait, you going to North Grand?
You know what, if some you know, maybe do it, but if I do, I'll get arrested.
Nah, don't listen. Just don't listen to me.
I'm not.
I hope you go to my high school.
She keeps following me.
Ain't nobody gonna keep following you.
Yo, if she is.
Ilseus?
No, if she keeps following me.
Who keeps following you?
No.
Nobody in my high school never follows me. APS, I hope that freaking bus driver, not my bus driver, because I feel like I'm gonna hit her with the meanest tiger uppercut like Sagat did in Street Fighter. It's gonna sound like this when I hit her. Ooh! That's how she's gonna sound like. You win. That's what they're gonna say to me. You win. Perfect.
Thank you. Is that old stranger? Is that old stranger? Thank you. What are you buying?
Hey Maddox, you heard me? As soon as I hit her with the meanest tiger uppercut, she's gonna sound like. This is what a good bus driver will sound like.
I have a suggestion to make.
Thank you.
What?
I have a suggestion to make.
You mean confession?
The confession I meant to make. Sorry, thank you.
Not enough cash.
Okay, what is it? Is it about you coming to my high school?
I can't do it. No, I can't do it.
Wait.
You ain't my phone. That's your song. On my phone, remember? You see that shit's gonna... You get mad at me.
Who?
No.
Is it Belle?
No.
Yes. I can hear the suspiciousness. Oh no.
No, for real. I'll be fine. It's not her, okay? It's not.
Why does it have to be me having problems? Ashley, I heard you're struggling, so if you struggle, keep struggling because I don't like you anyways because you're just a stupid blonde girl. I'm kidding. Money! Keep struggling. I'm gonna leave you. It's a flash stunt grenade. I don't care for you, Ashley. Let your boyfriend help you. Well then, too bad. Too bad. Wait, what? Where? Oh yeah, rest in peace, Louis. You're a funny Mexican guy. I'm kidding. It was a joke.
I'm like, okay, but then
Fine, Ashley, shut your whiny self up.
Sometimes.
Stop screaming! Before I shoot you! Shut up!
Talk about near death experience.
Uh huh. You know, I'm not gonna save you. I'm kidding. Give me a minute. Hold on. Hold on. No, you're not.
Savant, you're so Savant is you are close. Savant is fun because you can play.
So, come on. Come on. Hey, get away from her, you butthole. Hey.
Come on, you heard me?
I shot Ashley. Hurts. Thinking. Oh.
Get I want to say it at the same time I don't. I am not going to say it. No.
Say it. Say it. Oh yeah, Maddox, I got a confession to make as well. You know that
Wait, did you hear my... Wait, hold up. Did you hear my confession?
No. I have a confession to make.
What?
You know that Liz girl that I was telling you about yesterday?
Yeah.
She freaking liked me.
Stop, man.
And P.S. her real name is not her real name is not Liz, is Layla. It's not on YouTube! At least nobody viewed and saw it. It's only zero views. Ashley, I swear to God, if you don't stop whining, I will pop your blonde hair off. And this time it's gonna be on purpose!
What's done?
Ideas done. Give me, come on, stupid. Okay. Get away from him before you all go blind! Hey!
Wait, support. Let me hear. Yes, in the car. Or not.
Hers is on PlayStation 4. What? How
Wait,
can that...
Yeah, no, this is still happening.
And P.S. she's the same age as me.
Fuck.
You thought.
Well, it's pretty close.
And P.S. she's not gonna be interested in you.
I'm not saying it's very close, I'm just saying it's sort of close.
Put her down! And her freaking skirts. Put her down! You butthole! Hey, what the? Hey, y'all got one more time to keep on capturing this girl? Y'all making her peeing on herself stuff? Ashley, you better go find you. You better go save yourself, little girl. You better go save yourself, little girl.
Come help me.
The door's locked. I can't open it.
Is it Melina?
No.
Mother sucker!
You don't need to know what it is.
Hey, what? Hey!
My
hey!
Help!
No!
Done!
Stop! Hey! Hey! Freaking buttholes!
What the fuck do you mean, done? She's not a damn bad person, and she's not controlling you, Don. For real.
Who's controlling you? Who's not controlling you? What is going on? Why am I so bad at throwing things at people?
Why? I am not gonna go and say the fun.
Freaking butthole! Ashley, get the keys! Get the freaking keys! Ashley, just get the freaking keys! Oh my god, Ashley, if you don't get the keys... Get the keys! You dumb blonde! Get the keys! You dumb blah ha ha! That's all. Stupid people. He ain't dead. He's dead. What?
Here's my confession.
Okay. What, you're married?
You know about, right?
Yeah.
I can't show you it, but I can explain it. She sent me one of her pigs up her in the bath with that suit. And she was had a finger. And guess where she put it?
Oh,
and that you know where. This kind of show is just a convention.
Bell, man! Come on, you know I can't handle that!
And first off,
hey, Hack.
She said here, but I don't show anybody.
So I don't show anybody! I'm sorry, I'm talking to my friends Maddox. They're on the party chat if you can hear them. Yo, Ihat, can you hear my friend Maddox?
When I saw that, I was confused. So I was aggressive and was at the same time, and I was having a heart attack.
Come on, work the muscles, work it, work the muscles, work it, get pop!
On that day, I was completely upset, and I hated life, I don't know. I told you, sometimes I can get that way sometimes.
No Maddox, guess who can hear you?
What?
The, one of my viewers from YouTube, I can't tell you the name. I know the person, but I cannot tell you the name. IHackYT, that's all I can say. I cannot tell you the name. I cannot tell you the real name because it's classified.
Is it a female?
My lur. Marion! If you don't shut your bio, I swear. Shut your mouth.
You said Marion? Cause I was just copying your desk.
No, I was slamming.
I know, I was kidding. I know you slammed it.
I can't believe... Bro, just show it to me on my phone, like, secretly, like, don't let Belle know that I see it. Do not let her know if I see it.
I'm sorry. I can't do what
you got my life in your hands. Don't mistake. Okay.
I'm not gonna take her.
Maddox, show me the thing. Show me the thing, Maddox. Just show me the thing.
No.
Maddox?
I'm sorry, I can't.
Show me the thing! I'm your best friend!
No, it's no.
I told you a lot of things that people told me not to send one. Oh yeah? Why don't you show me one? I got the guts.
God!
Oh, my ear! Send me it, man! I won't tell nobody! Oh, geez, the Wi-Fi. Oh, no. This place again. No, the Wi-Fi. No, the freaking... They got... My friends got disconnected. The scary part about this is that those knights right here will come to life if I figure out these puzzle piece.
Oh my god, this is so complicated! Ah! If I could just figure out how to... Ah! Okay, be patient, be patient. Sorry, I'm just pissed, so...
It's so ugly, though! I know, Ashley got it. What? It's about to take me a year. It took me a minute.
But now it's taking me a year later. Yeah, but this is complicated though. Alright, let's take a break. Is there some ways? Oh, they can move.
I'm sorry, I got disconnected.
Son of a beehive. Come on!
And like I said, I'm sorry, I can't show you what I
said. Sal,
man! I'm not gonna show you. No, I said, no, what I meant to say was, like I said, I can't show you what.
Maddox Fat Man, you gotta show me tonight.
I'm very sorry that I can't shoot.
Why not? Come on! Where's the... Come on, Maddie. You better show me. Come on, Chico!
I can't show you it! I am not gonna let go of her in my hands. Show me, kidding. I was
come on! I'm about to say, come on! You sure you don't want to have fun, man? Come on, man! Come on, me Squidward!
She's gonna fucking block me and shit. I don't.
Come on, me Squidward!
Come on!
I got it from the white TV. Said, "Come on, me Squidward!"
It goes off. You can't convince me to. Don't send me any pics of anything, of any girl or something, or try to make a date before. To convince me, I'm sorry, I'm not gonna do it.
Why? Cause you want Belmo?
I better.
Fuck you, Stefan. Shut the fuck up.
Baby, what happened? What do you do? Sophie, what do you do?
That's what you do. What do you do?
Because he says he said I want bro more.
Oh, now he treats his money.
The bus driver wasting everybody's time.
Look, I described this to you. That's it.
What?
I'm not gonna show you it.
What? Isn't it?
But I am not gonna.
What? You're not even showing me that. Come on, Chico.
What?
Come on, S.A. Like, come on, S.A. Why are you gonna have to do me like that?
It's classified. I'm very sorry.
Classified? Nothing. Class.
And it will always be forever.
Clap
it will
say
classified. It will not be spread, I'm sorry.
Spread my ass. Oh, whoa, yeah, pause.
Sorry.
I didn't. Hold on, let me pause myself. I said spread my ass. That's what I said. I was like, wait, pause. Hey, pause. Shut your mouth. You shut up, fatty! At least my weight isn't a curse word, wasn't it? Wasn't it, Gina? Wasn't it? That's right! Learn the truth! You choked yourself! Stop choking yourself, Afro Man!
You told me to close
my mouth,
so I'm
not free. I said shut your mouth. Stop!
I killed myself. Gee! I killed myself real hard.
Oh, okay. Calm down.
Sorry. I coughed because somebody sent me something that I don't want to know on here. Whatever they send me is classified. Gina, shut up! You don't want that farted, Mrs. Yeah, I said it. You crapped yourself, Mar? She's beating me up with her pants, matter of fact. You suck at fighting. Dude, you suck at fighting! Come here. I'm gonna rub my forehead against you right now. Put your weight to it. Tina, you so fat. No, no.
Got the wall down.
I don't feel it.
Harassing me.
No.
She still won't stop harassing me. No, Jane. Be quiet. Wham, wham.
And tell her stop being a wham, wham, wham. Gina, under any circumstances, you will not sleep in their bed. You know why? Because you're F-A-T. That's what you are!
Oh!